Happening now on ABC 15, we're tracking a big weather day. High winds coupled with this, a brush fire burning west of us, filling our skies with heavy smoke. And tonight, almost 9 hours after it started, no indication of when that fire might be fully contained.
And here's where fire crews are focused tonight, near 339th Avenue, just south of Interstate 10 and west of State Route 85. And as we zoom out there a little bit for you, you can see that that area is about 55 miles from Phoenix in the Buckeye Valley. Air 15, the first on the scene, and Steve Kuz is standing by live.
And Steve, hearing a couple of homes are threatened out there.
Yeah, well, with wind speeds out here kicking up to 40 miles an hour, this fire is moving fast and towards a few homes, which is why firefighters have jumped far ahead of the flames. They're heading out towards the homes that are in the path of this fire so that they can protect them by setting up barriers so they won't burn. Now, while out here, there are herds of cattle stuck in the fields with this fire. We heard them crying out. You know, they're scared, but at this point, those cows and other cattle will be able to get out of the way of the dangerous flames, which, as you said, have been burning for about 9 hours already. The flames are traveling northward along a shallow river. That river is giving crews a unique challenge because it splits the fire into two and prevents the people and vehicles battling one of them from getting across to the other fire. Officials are still investigating how this all started, but they do tell us they know it was set by someone. I want to share the recent stats. Here is the current information we have on this fire. It is now 10% contained. It's burned about 250 acres, and there are 8 different departments on the scene working to put it out. And Steve, Stephanie, officials say what's making this even more difficult is that these flames are feeding off of salt cedar trees, which burn exceptionally hot. The fire is difficult to put out. It spreads easily, which is why the Bureau of Land Management tells me they could be out here for up to a week.
Yeah, they didn't make much progress today because of those strong winds. Steve Kuz reporting live. Thank you.